Thank you. I wanted to acknowledge our vocal soloist, that was Ella Rothfield.